Because he was almost passing out himself. And even after he had rescued those people, his mind was still on the people that were perishing in the ocean. And he was saying, have I done my best? Over and over, have I done my best? Have I done my best? And that's what Malachi is saying here. Malachi is saying, have you offered your best? Have you given your best? Have you done the best? Or what you're offering to the Lord, is it the ordinary thing you couldn't offer to your father in the world? And your father will say, I'm not a beggar. Take your gift away. Take that away. I don't want that. Or if it's a master in the world or a director in your place of work, you say, what report have you given? What is this that you have time for me? When did you get this? Take that away. I don't want to see that. Or if it's the governor of your state or the governor in your neighborhood that will say, I don't want that. And God said, that's the kind of thing they were offering to me. It's polluted and it's contemptible, and I don't want that. Look at this now. In the middle of verse 10, it says, I have no pleasure in you, says the Lord of hosts, neither will I accept an offering at your hand. He said, your life is polluted. Your purpose, you don't even have any purpose. The purpose, I can't discover the purpose of what you're giving to me. You dishonor my name. You dishonor my glory by the things you're offering to me. It says, I have no pleasure in you. Therefore, I will not accept an offering at your hand. Couldn't the Lord have said that to Achan? Achan, you have gone astray. Achan, you have taken the accursed thing.
You are listening to our pastor, Pastor W.F. Kumuyi, or other anointed minister of God from our ministry. Let the word sink in your heart and they will do you good throughout your whole life. It is our belief by the grace of the Lord that you will come and worship with us at Deeper Life Bible Church, number 4656 Briarwood Drive. We have our service every Sunday from 9 a.m. to 11:30. And we have our Bible study on every Monday from 7 to 8:30. As you are doing so, the grace of the Lord will continue to be with you and you will never be the same. Thank you. God bless you.